I never knew I never knew I.
Mic check, 1, 2.
I never knew I.
Who would've known?
I never knew I.
Who'da known?
I never knew I.
Fuck with the floor. Motherfucker comes out.
I never knew I.
Sells a couple of million records.
I never knew I.
These motherfuckers hit the ceiling.
I never knew I.
I don't do black music. I don't do white music.
Nope.
I make fight music for high school kids. Put lives at risk when I drive like this. I put wives at risk with a knife like this. You probably think I'm in your tape deck now. I'm in the backseat of your truck with duct tape stretched out. Jump the fuck way down, waiting to straight jump out. Put it over your mouth and grab you by the face. What now? Oh, you want me to watch my mouth? How? Take my fucking eyeballs out and turn them around. Look, I'll burn your fucking house down. Circle around and hit the hydrant so you can't put your burning furniture out. I'm sorry, there must be a mix-up. You want me to fix up lyrics while the president gets his dick sucked? Fuck that, take drugs, break sluts, make fun of gay clubs, men who wear makeup, get away, wake up, get a sense of humor. We're trying to censor music, this is for your kids' music. But don't blame me when Lil Eric jumps off of the terrace. You should have been watching him, apparently you ain't parents.
I never knew I knew I would get this big. I never knew I knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew I'd get him to slit his wrist. I never knew I'd get him to hit this bitch. I never knew I knew I would get this big. I never knew I knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew I'd get him to slit his wrist. I never knew I'd get him to hit this bitch.
So who's bringing the guns in this country? I couldn't sneak a plastic bullet gun through customs over in London. And last week I seen this Schwarzenegger movie where he's shooting all sorts of these motherfuckers with a Uzi. I see these three little kids up in the front row, screaming go with their 17-year-old uncle. I'm like, guidance, ain't they got the same moms and dads who got mad when I asked if they like violence? And told me that my tape taught them to swear. What about the makeup you allow your 12-year-old daughter to wear? So tell me that your son doesn't know any cuss words when his bus driver's screaming at him, fucking him up worse. And fuck was the first word I ever learned up in the third grade, flipping the gym teacher the bird. So read up about how I used to get beat up, peed on, be on free lunch, and change school every 3 months. My life's like kinda what my wife's like. Fucked up after I beat her fucking ass every night, Ike. So how much easier would life be if 19 million motherfuckers grew to be just like me?
Cause I never knew I knew I would get this big. I never knew I knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew I'd get him to slit his wrist. I never knew I'd get him to hit this bitch. I never knew I knew I would get this big. I never knew I knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew I'd get him to slit his wrist. I never knew I'd get him to hit this bitch. I never knew I knew I'd
have a new house or a new car. A couple years ago I was more poorer than you are. I don't got that bad of a mouth, do I? Fuck shit ass bitch, cunt, stupid, do I? Skipping the bebop for Christopher Reeve. Sonny Bono, skis, horses, and hitting some trees.
Hey!
How many retards to listen to me? Run up in the school, shooting when they're pissed at the teach. Her, him, it's a Jew, it's a them.
Wasn't me, Slim Shady said to do it again.
Damn, how much damage can you do with a pen? Man, I'm as fucked up as you would've been. You would've been in my shoes, who would've thought? Slim Shady would be something that you would've bought. It would've made you get your gun and shoot at the cop. I just said it, I ain't know if you do it or not.
Cause I never knew I knew I would get this big. I never knew I knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew I'd get him to slit his wrist. I never knew I'd get him to hit this bitch. I never knew I knew I would get this big. I never knew I knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew I'd get him to slit his wrist. I never knew I'd get him to hit this bitch.
How the fuck was I supposed to know?